the establishment of the Union in 1707.
Mm-hmm.
Our starting point is always that sovereignty lies with the government in Westminster.
Yeah.
We know that it is the SNP who are the progressives. Alex Salmond won the election last year and he won it handsomely.
Yeah.
Scotland could be a beacon for progressives if it was to go independent.
Yeah.
I think that's just taking it too far.
Oh, no. You're kidding me.
Our enemies are Scots. We will stand up that sovereignty lies with the government in Westminster.
Here's the thing, we have a distinctive message for the people of Scotland. What do we want in the United Kingdom?
We will stand up to defend the economic policies from the Tory-led government in Westminster.
You're kidding me.
What I'm saying, the United Kingdom is a partnership, we work in cooperation. Yeah. I'm prepared to say, and I recognise people of Scotland may choose to separate from the rest of the United Kingdom. We don't know what independence means. We absolutely do not know what independence means.